Greetings, Catherine and George, and welcome to our annual Myths and Legends Debunking Conference.
You don't have to be so official, Shen. Hey, guys. Well, where should we start?
Thank you.
Where have you been, George? It's good to have you back. Shen has a fun job for you.
That's right. I have something special for you, and it's in Bridgestone, so you don't have to go far.
I've heard strange rumors about people disappearing there. Something to do with the local legend of Dillahan, the messenger of death.
Exactly. That's why we need you to figure out who's really behind it. After all, there's no such thing as mystical spirits.
We're sending you a letter with all the info. Go, Myth Debunkers!
Hello, George. Another mission on Samhain? Where to this time? It's a bad idea to go to Bridgestone. People that go there don't come back. Like those guys with cameras that I drove there recently. The town was emptied by Samhain. Only the animals are left. But the disappearances have made it a magnet for people looking to test their bravery or solve the mystery. The mass media are spreading the rumor that Dillahan, the spirit of death, is the cause. They say he captures people and puts them in his cart. No one knows how to protect themselves from him, so be careful out there. Thank you.
me, Dullahan. I swear it wasn't me.